iron cabbie now, and yes, it is as nice as it sounds. So we're going to start with the divider mount into the hoop. You're going to pull yourself up, and you're going to slide onto your bits. Now, you can have your legs crossed, some people find this easier, but you're going to try and find your balance so that you can take your hands up. And then come back in. It's as simple as that. It can be a bit ouchy the first few times you do it, but it does get easier. If you do this on spin, I would recommend not taking your hands off, because when you do it on spin, it does make the hoop go faster. As I'll show you now.